Garen, get this. Garen, get that. Go to that desolate waste of space and search for something that probably doesn't exist because you're the new recruit. Bastards.
Preparing express ship launch
what?
Sequence.
No, wait! You're stealing
five,
my ship?
4, 3, 2, 1. Lift off.
So long, recruit. Thanks for the shiny new ride.
What the hell am I supposed to do?
I have located our landing point, Dav's Hope.
Dav's Hope? What the hell would he be doing here? He has a pass, but not that low.
Interesting. Do you wish to land and investigate?
You better be down here. I know far too many horror movies that start this way.
Preparing to land. Initial scans show a recent high wake, two ships on patrol and one biological signature on the surface.
I hope that's him. Place is a shithole.
So why would Jareth hate this place? It has engineering parts everywhere.
Well, you see, he never trusted the anomaly that makes these parts reappear over and over again. He felt it was cheating and had bad juju.
Bad juju?
Bad juju, like bad luck, evil magic, a bad idea.
So warning a passenger about the bad juju you left in the bathroom for-
Yes! Shut it! Thank you. Anubis, scan for life.
There is someone in there. Life support is low but not dangerously low yet.
Anubis, open comms. Hello there!
Hello. Hey? Whoa, hey!
Where's Jareth? I am looking for Jareth Kent, and you are not him.
Yeah, I know I'm not him. He's my father. I'm Garen Kent.
Wow.
Thanks for showing up when you did, Lynx.
Commander.
I thought I was a dead man. I was hoping to go in my sleep.
What were you doing out here? Where's your father?
Well, you see, what had happened was I joined a group of pirates, hoping I could find my father. Talk about a mistake.
Fruit the tree.
Yeah, the bastard stole my ship after luring me out of it and pretty much left me here to die.
Bet you won't do that again.
As for my father, I took his ship, so no wonder you were able to find me.
What's that supposed to mean, kid?
First of all, I'm almost 30. My father told me that if you ever showed up on my doorstep, then he's most likely gone.
I don't know that for sure. He somehow got a message that led me here. I thought I would find him here, and instead I find you.
Wait, I got a message from him a few days ago as well. He sent me an attachment marked for your eyes only. This is normal, though, and I never thought anything of it. Until now, transferring the attachment to you.
Hey Anubis, how's that translation going?
Mm-hmm. Almost done, Commander. This encryption is quite something.
Yeah, that was my dad.
Your dad was one of the best scientists with a criminal record I've ever met. This doesn't surprise me either.
Speaking of which, how did you know my dad?
Well, he was a good man that took a chance on a stupid, impulsive recruit. We were inseparable for a while. I, met him after your mom had passed. He is a good man.
I have completed the analysis. It would seem Jareth was on the brink of discovering what took the generation ship so far off course. Portal technology, but not from the Guardians or the Dargoids. There are also another set of coordinates. Sinuafex RHD-11-1021B.
Kid?
Yeah, old man?
You got a choice. Come with me and figure this thing out. Take the SLF and fly to the nearest starport. If you choose to come with me, I have a few rules. Leave my candy bars alone, lift the toilet to pee, and if I growl at you, shut up. Sure you have a smart mouth like your dad. What's your choice?
Gee, let me think about this. Travel with a stranger that somehow knows my dad, has these weird rules, and communicates like a caveman, or... fuck it. I'm in. My dad told me to trust you, so I will. Let's go, old man.
I'm the same age as your father.
Old.
I will shoot you both out of the airlock. Boy, you better submit to this air interdiction. Shit.
Who's that?
That's, my boss.
You're a pirate?
I'm a bounty hunter. It's different.
Criminal.
Not now, Anubis. Kid, don't say a word. You hear me?
Boy, I told you what would happen if you crossed me, didn't I?
I told you he knew about the artifact.
Hey, if this is about the artifact...
Nah, I took care of Kelly for that one. He swore he never saw you, though. But I cut his tongue out. But now I think I made a mistake, boy. What? No way. Shut up. Now I got your upload, but you left something out. Wait, did you know about Jareth? Who? Hell no! Who the hell is Jareth? Oh, that's your little friend from way back when, ain't it? So he was the one that some bitch wanted. Something about portals and scientists. I tell you what, boy, Give me back my artifact and we call it even.
I decoded the rest of the messages. Don't give him the artifact.
I'm sorry, Jer. I can't do that until I find Jared.
I got his kid here.
And that makes what I'm about to do that much harder. Get him, boys.
Are you crazy?
Plotting course.
Jump!
I panicked.
Panicked?
Come on, guys, don't fight. So, Anubis seems kind of cool. Did you build him?
He could never. He rescued my code from the scrap heap.
Shut it. I swiped his code core, made some changes, freed him from bondage to his owner, and now he travels with me by his own choice, learning.
That is awesome.
I know.
So, where to next?
The old man has us going to Pomic 2C until his feeble old mind comes up with something.
I am right here. Anubis, begin recording.
Recording video message. Thank you.